It's easy to get back on the road there. The map doesn't even show these paths in here. Up here wants Hunter's Winter Cabin, wants the cargo container. Why does the map not show those rocks? Does it? Oh yeah, it does. Actually making it up here much better than I expected I would. I thought by now I'd have to be winching pretty much to move. Thinking it was too steep. There we go, yours is delivered. I should be able to go straight down and then to get up there, I reckon the best spot would be there. But for that, I need to clear out that landslide. So if I can get down that way, hopefully I can get through here. So annoying that the branches are so strong that they stop the trucks, when the trucks would easily be able to break through them. That's not a very good situation. Knew that would happen. I've been running long enough, think it's time now for me. I wish the map actually showed how bad areas like this are. I'm gonna run out of fuel before I even get out of here. This spot looks better. I don't know whether to just recover the bandit for more fuel, or the Tataran for more fuel, or to bring out an actual fuel truck loaded with fuel. But then that would be a bit of a challenge to get out as well. There's a road straight ahead that I want to get to. And it's doing that thing again. They really need to do something about that one. I filled me up to exactly 100 liters. I'll leave this off the road a little bit here and we'll work on this roadblock next. That'll do. I think I will leave that with that set up, and I'll leave the bandit here. I'll try to get the twin steer out here. But sometimes I'm feeling low. I wanna stay inside. I could call my bed my home. I will jump back to the garage. I think that I'll be fine, but I do not really know. Yeah, it's too late for me, not too late for you to be great. Grab the things worth the truth. I don't want, or would it be better to try the other? I speak my mind so free. No, it wasn't the Derry Longhorn, was it? Was it this one? Yes. This one can have the crane as well, so that's what makes me think it's better. That's what keeps starting these wars. I just stay within my lane, hope my words even score. I just try to keep that one looks like it should be better. A meal, find a way to make a deal, find a way to help us heal. I don't wanna have regret. That's what pushes me to get everything I wanna get. Work with every single breath, yeah. I know that we all have fear. In the back of our minds we hear. And it helps that this one can take trailers as well, so. But it can only take 3 load slots. Landslide on the highway. That's the one I want to activate next. I could just drive there with the bandit and activate it. Two wooden planks and were 1 service spare parts. Lucky I can take 3. That's got 10 wooden planks and unlimited service spare parts. That's where I'm heading then. But to get there, I kind of need to build this bridge. Bridge to the warehouse. Which needs 2 service spare parts. Oh, yeah, now would that be nice? And when you No. That one needs 2 metal beams, which I'm thinking probably needs making a stack, then I'm making a wreck, and I give it all back to the people who lack. Got me on fleek, though you got me on flack. Start all the metal rolls. Didn't believe, now you see me on track. Keep and I have no clue where to get metal rolls from. Reinvent me like you wish that you had. Let's go. I just want to touch the sky, west coast. I just want to feel alive. I know the way I want to feel inside, and I go living through the painful nights. But I know I'm coming out the other side, and I know I wouldn't want another life. Oh no, I love who I am inside, and I'm gonna live today like any day can die. Yo, even service spare parts out there. I can get unlimited metal rolls from there. So I kind of need to take metal rolls from here up to there for the metal beams and then bring them back to here. Because I'm needing more than 3 load slots, kind of forced to get a trailer as well. Probably gonna go that one. Yeah. Hopefully I can get through there. No, can't keep me down. Lost my thoughts for the guy could drown. No, no, can't have it now. Buried so deep, I'm below the ground. I go, where I hear the sound. All on my own, I can feel it now. Unknown, so my heart pounds. Cause I don't understand what happens now. Oh no, I bless in peace. Leave behind a lesser me. Working hard to better me. Looking back, I'll never be. Let's go. Let's see how I go in this. Already getting probably better than the Tataran did, even, which does surprise me. The Tataran was near enough stopped here, more so than this. Some people would say I'm mad using an American truck in Russia. There's a lot of people convinced that every American truck is better than every Russian truck. No, every Russian track's better than every American track. Come on. Whoa. Doesn't feel like I'm gonna get through there. A bit further back than I wanted, but it's all good. Already gone through 100 liters, near enough. Wow. Get down there, but I don't think I'll be able to get up there. Lucky I don't need to get up there. Lucky. actually gets over rocks very easily as well.